race cars in the infield. time, Dick Anderson behind the wheel. Second place, the Gulfwood Marine car, number 45 of Ray Bontrager. Third, Tom Mount, driving car number 71. Glad to see you made it back from Daytona. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, if you would, please. The double zero, the orange and white double zero. Dick Anderson, the winner of tonight's NASCAR Winston Racing Series late model field.